Easy as pie, guys.
No big deal.
Somebody are going to ham it up with a bag of ketchup there and splat out.
Can you get a zoom in shot here?
As the inventor of the modern day bulletproof vest, Richard had a product to sell. He was a showman, businessman, and a filmmaker, creating 8 hours of cult movies that were beloved by police across the country.
Kurt, you okay, man?
I'm okay, man. He just dusted me. Did you get him?
I don't know, man.
At his height, Richard was the king of a global body armor industry. His company, Second Chance, was worth over $50 million. His vests were being worn by police, military, and even President Bush. In Richard's story, there was a metaphor for the country. It was by turns absurd, but also frightening.
The purpose of what I'm trying to illustrate to you here today is to show you